Hello friends and welcome back on my channel. In this video I'm gonna show you how to make this part in SolidWorks following this picture. So let's start. First we'll have to open a sketch in the front plane. And here we'll have to make the next sketch. Now let's define this. Here will be 64 and here will be 96. This line will be 60 millimeters. This one will be also 16. Now go to features, extruded boss base, and here put 64 millimeters. Now select this face, open a sketch, normal 2, and make a triangle to cut this corner. Now let's define this. Here will be 34 millimeters. And from this point to this line will be 20 millimeters. Now go to features, extruded cut, and here select up to surface and select this surface. Now select this face, open a sketch, here select normal 2, make a center line in the middle of this edge. Now make a rectangle . Okay, now let's define this. This will be 20 millimeters from this line to the center line will be 8 millimeters. And from this line to this line will be 16. Okay, now let's make a center point arc. Now with trim entities, cut this line and then select this arc and this line and choose here make tangent. Okay, this is fully defined now. Go to features, extruded cut. Now here you can put through all and press OK. Now select this face, open a sketch, normal 2. Here make the next rectangle. Okay, now let's dimension this. Here will be 28 millimeters. This line will be 42 millimeters. Okay. Actually, no. It's 40 millimeters. 40 millimeters. And this is fully defined. Now let's make a circle in the middle of this line. Let's define this circle. Here will be 24 millimeters. Okay, now use trim entities, cut this half of the circle and this line. Okay, now make a center line in the middle of this line and connect it with the center of the arc and make this line horizontal. Now go to features, extruded boss base, select here reverse direction, at blind select offset from surface, select this surface and put here 22 millimeters. Okay, now select this face again, open another sketch, normal 2, make this triangle, now go to features, extruded boss base, select reverse direction and here put 12 millimeters and press OK. Now right click on the part, go to appearance, here select body and choose the color. Press OK and this part is done. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you in the next video where I'm gonna make another easy part for you so you can learn how SolidWorks is working. So I hope to see you there.